Roman Reigns hurt. Sheamus hurt. Reigns went through that grueling triple threat last night. Now 24 hours later, yeah, the officials at a count of six.
Come on, Reigns.
Count of eight now. Roman back into the ring. This is not good.
We don't know that. I think it's great.
Oh, we know that.
World champion. You're right, though. For Roman Reigns, it's not going to be good.
Yeah, you know how I can tell? Because Triple H isn't out here in a business suit. Triple H is out here with his fist taped up, leather jacket on. The Cerebral Assassin has come to Raw.
I think the road's about to get a little bit harder for Roman Reigns.
John, this Triple H is a long way from the man we know in a business suit.
This Triple H, the greatest competitor of all time.
And Roman Reigns realizes this is trouble.
Yeah,
he goes right after the game.
It's
and
on.
Here we go. Triple H and Roman Reigns are going at it. And Reigns unloading on the game. And now Triple H, knee to the midsection. And a big right hand. And a brawl is broken out on Raw. It's WrestleMania season, folks. And here comes Reigns. The game into the barricade. Oh, it's a flat-out fight.
And Reigns is realizing he's got to be on for battle at all times now.
And that collision there.
Well, Roman Reigns went from the frying pan to the fire. He got the privilege.
Superman punch.
Fighting Triple H at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but like I've been
saying, he also got the problem of fighting Triple H at WrestleMania.
Yeah, John, like I've been saying all night, it's going to be a long 6 weeks for Roman Reigns to get to Dallas. Well, right now, Reigns is in control, and Triple H sent into the timekeeper's area. And the Roman Empire is on fire.
Got to be survival mode for Roman Reigns.
And Triple H with the bell right into the face of Roman Reigns. This is Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen.
The face of the throat. I think he got him in the throat, Michael.
We are live tonight in Detroit. Triple H, who faces Roman Reigns with the WWE World title on the line at WrestleMania, has come out here to take the fight to Reigns. Triple H hell-bent on making sure Reigns doesn't get to Dallas. And you're right, John. That bell delivered right to the throat of Roman Reigns. And now the assault on our announce table. Triple H banging Reigns. Face first, face first, face first on the game.
This man, Triple H, has fought and defeated the very best this business has to offer. Roman Reigns right now is realizing what he is up against at WrestleMania.
He knows what he's up against at WrestleMania.
Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Roman's been busted open. Roman Reigns has been busted open.
His nose is...
His whole face is a mess. Reigns' face is a mess, and Triple H now unloading with the right hands. Reigns is helpless.
My God.
Savage beating by Triple H. And finally, a number of officials making their way out of ringside to try to separate Triple H.
Roman Reigns' nose is splattered all over his face.
This is the King of Kings. This is the Cerebral Assassin.
This is the game. Welcome to Road to WrestleMania, Roman.
And he may have assassinated Roman Reigns.
Medical personnel out here attending to Reigns. Roman Reigns' face is a mess, an absolute mess. Oh, no, no, no.
Look at this. Triple H keeps saying,
God, John, get out of the way.
Triple H keeps saying, you know who I am. You remember who I am now?
Roman Reigns, get a quick introduction to the 14-time world champion, Triple H.
Roman Reigns has fought his entire career to get to this point. He may want to think twice about that.
Please, no, no.
His face is a mess already. Not on the steps. Not on the steps, Hunter. Hunter, not on the steps. Pedigree. Face first on the steel steps. Roman Reigns is going to need a mass unit out here. This is a sickening scene. An absolutely sickening scene.
This is a sad reality that Roman Reigns must now face.
Triple H has just broken the face of Roman Reigns. Look, I'm thinking that's going a little too far myself.
Oh, my goodness. Triple H just snapped. All the emotions that have come out of tonight. Oh, my goodness. John, this is absolutely... Oh, my goodness.